Alright, what's going on, guys? This is part two of the finale. Sorry I had to leave you on a cliffhanger like that, but I had to, man. So, I mean, if you guys did, you gotta watch part one of the finale first.
Are you safe?
So,
my mom?
Yeah, just watch that part first before you do this. It'll all link up. You just gotta make sure you watch that first. But yeah, this should be the end, first, the last, like, episode of, like, the, story mode. I'm gonna do episodes on, like, unlock going, trying to go 100%, getting all the suits, stuff like that. So, don't think this is the end of, like, this is the end of the story, but this is not the end of me uploading this video. Okay? Okay. I hope you guys understand. So, that.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Please die, thank you. Jesus, man, there's too many people.
I'm on a port day in the barber shop, look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you
with me? Just a mix of rocks on.
Get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Dude, there's so much chaos. Dude, what is happening? I can't even... At least, please tell me they're fighting each other, Rockton and the Underground. Yes, thank you very much. Didn't mean to do that on him. I don't mind.
More guys on the rooftops.
Come on, let me get this dude. Dude, oh my god, I pressed circle, dude, come on. Get up on the fucking rooftop. So stressful. Give me you and bam! Finishers are awesome.
building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard.
Damn, dude.
You need to head towards the gunfire.
Can't do anything. Thank God they're on rooftops, so I can just like kick him off, but.
I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Need to run away from the plaza! Spider-Man! Roxxon, everyone!
This is chaos, dude.
They're still fighting down there.
This is it! Everyone get to 4,000! Can't let them through!
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. Gotta stop them here. This is chaos. Where'd all these guys come from?
I'm getting shot in midair.
Put down your weapon.
Dude, what the? Oh my God. Where is the dude? Kick that.
Genki! Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
Oh God, what is that?
She started already.
Oh God.
Get out of here, young blood!
Thank you.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No!
Damn.
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
I ain't lying to you, bruh! Alright, I see how you are.
You're too late.
Dumbass. Dude, why would she? Oh my God.
Don't do
you see what the reactor's doing?
Dude! Chill out! Dude! Oh my god!
If the plasma melts down, it'll take Harlan with it! Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Dude, what is this fucking move? It's pissing me off.
Why won't you listen to me? Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart. He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Dude, what is this?
Aren't you tired yet? Too slow, Miles. I don't want to do this, Vince. Then stop. Leave! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them. It's the same thing! Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth. That's a first. I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back... You can't! How do you move so fast?
Cause I'm fucking Spider-Man, retard.
Just stop, Miles! Stop!
No, I'm not.
Not until you do. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
Miles.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
She's so dumb.
You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rocko with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Dude, oh my god, dude. Dude, what is this, dog? I ain't got no venom, cut. No, bro.
Quit moving!
Yeah, I'm gonna sit there and let you punch me. Dude, what? Why is she moving so fast? Oh my god. Well, yeah, nice throw, Miles.
Just fine, this building is closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem's broken. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Huh, the opposite. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Fine! We'll get serious! Just get out of here! Please! Please! I don't want to
please,
do this!
Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I go back,
you can't.
You burned Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was awesome.
He had to be. Stay back!
There.
This is getting suspenseful, guys.
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because... I'm Spider-Man.
Okay, that line was pretty cheeks, not gonna lie. That was a terrible line.
Death wheels! Okay!
How does she keep on dodging these? She's not even facing me.
Gotta keep moving.
Bro, but the scenery though. The scenery. This fight is very annoying. She's never doing. I gotta heal. Dad dodged. Okay, or not dodge. What is this, dude? What is going on? What is this animation? It just keeps on happening. This animation just keeps on happening, dude. Dude, I can't just get out of this animation. It just keeps on happening. I learn like her every move. Yeah, what you gonna do without that? Listened.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
No, it's not. It's not really okay. Come on, bro. Come on. He's gonna suck all the energy out, is he? Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. Suit is gone. Are you gonna do it, Finn? God.
What are you?
Just let go. Let go.
Damn. Damn. This ending. I don't know how someone survives that.
No, please. Oh, Miles. Oh, God. Say something.
Is everyone okay?
We're safe. All of us.
Damn, that was an awesome ending.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Snitch reporter trying to get my identity out. God, I hate that dude. I hate him.
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from. Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it.
Damn, that was an awesome ending. See, because some people actually know who I am. Like that group of people that were right there in the ending, they knew who I am. That's why they're interacting with me like that. God, that's awesome.
Hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I see you around.
Hey, first time I've seen him in a while.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
I don't know how Miles survived that. How? Okay, that's so cool. And the credits. I'm gonna skip that, but okay. Oh, what's this? What is this? I remember this from the first game. It's what's his face, I forget.
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
Well, we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Oh, God. Okay. That is the ending. And another animation, of course. Can I just get out of it?
Goodbye, Finn.
Okay. Congratulations, Finn, the story. Okay, this is definitely not going to be the end of the series. I'm going to be doing 100% completion of this game, uploading it, getting all the suits and stuff.
What's going on?
Yeah.
I just left Trinity Church.
Okay.
And I was thinking about Finn. And
tell me about it.
She
Hold
saved
on, let
my
let's
life
let this dialogue finish.
And yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Bien.
Si. Te quiero.
Alright. That is the end of the episode. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Like I said, not going to be the end of this. I'm definitely going to be making more 100% completing this game. And that is it. Peace.